We are here in Mombasa for a learning exercise on HIV/AIDS and harm reduction. As a person who comes from East African community, we are concerned about the drugs that our people are using and injecting, and the high prevalence of HIV/AIDS in people who inject drugs. In our country, we are just starting how to deal with reducing harm in the people who inject drugs. We are linking up with several civil society organizations. We are also working as parliament, and we are looking at the legal framework. The laws that we have now do not segregate between the trafficker and the drug user. So how are we handling the drug traffickers, those who sell these drugs? And how are we handling those who are already affected with the use of drugs, especially those who are already sick? Because we arrest them, put them in prison, but they are at the same time sick and they need treatment. So is the law fair to people who are sick, those who have been addicted already to the use of drugs? And how is the law also, the same law, how is the same law being used on people who are trafficking these drugs? Because the drug traffickers, most of them have a lot of money. So we have to look at more stringent laws that can deal with them, because a person can easily come out of prison, can pay a fine of maybe, for example, 5 million, can pay anything that person can have at that particular moment when he or she is sentenced. So we want another strategy that can really deal with the use of drugs, because without them supplying these drugs in the market, then our people would not even have access in buying these drugs, and they would not also fall sick.